Okay, we are recording. Okay, we're getting ready to go down a steep hill here. Sweetie's a little concerned, but I think she'll be okay. Well, I know she'll be okay, but she doesn't know what to think. So I hope everybody's enjoying this narration. I told her to use both brakes, she'll be just fine. The way I go down it on this. She's doing good. It's not as bad as it looks. From the top, it looks pretty intimidating from the top. I know it did to me on that 450 first time I went down it. In here, but some of it's a little tight. I gotta pretty much sit down, keep a little too high on this thing. This ought to be interesting recording here. I got on a cinematic super view. Yeah, well, girl, just take your time. This is nice down through here anyway. Kathy for coming out here with me, because she wouldn't do it. Yeah, well, Kathy's a tough lady. There's some things she's tougher than I am about, I think. Especially the camping stuff and roughneck. I just don't have the same willpower she does for that. get over that. Yeah, it's easier to get over than the CTR did. Readjust her turn there. She got it. Steering on. Power steering, I think, is awesome. That can help you keep control. Then bounce your arms around when you turn. Just rust up. Helps you maintain the control very well. That's
some of the vegetation home.
Yeah, that's a briar. I thought it was just a vine, but that's actually a briar. Wow. Yeah, I just didn't get a chance to stop and take it off. That wasn't a bad trail, was it?
No.
Relatively speaking. That downhill wasn't as bad as you thought it was going to be, was it?
No. That wasn't the bad part.
Yeah. Some of those big ruts, huh? Had you leaning a little. You manipulated them pretty good. You didn't lean much because you manipulated them pretty good. The one bad one, you just give it the gas and went on through it. And that's really the best way to do it. Now, this will come out to our rough road. And it'll turn left and go back out to the gravel road. Unless you want to do more trail.
Nope.
Okay, didn't think you would. So, go up here.
You can get a ride in. Just you.
Yeah.
Go do what you want to do.
Yeah. Hey. I'll just go ahead and let you go back then, okay? So the rough road's only about a couple hundred yards. You go up here to the rough road, you turn left, okay? And go all the way to the end of the rough road and then turn right. Okay. You'll have it from there.
I hope.
Yeah, left, then right.
If I get lost, come looking for me.
I'm gonna go back here and ride the deer camp trail. Love you.